in church. And you know the way the pastors disturb us in church these days. Have you gone to church every single Sunday? They have something in them that they want you to tell to your next neighbor. Look in the face of your neighbor and say, neighbor, whatever situation you're going through, it shall be permanent. Sometimes I think about blacks and whites and then I get confused. Like you watch the guy like, she was saying, you the man was on a piece of food, the lady was in water, and you were there, complete. I know this is a hard time, but this is how I'm going to show my love to you. And if a boat comes, join the boat. If I die, I don't care because I die for that. But you can hear me.
You know, there are people who are like, I'm kind of arrogant because I look down on people. But I don't care because people look up to me. And David Oscar, could you kindly help me out there? Look at my face. Look. What is he doing? What am I doing?
And I hear IOG cannot locate them. Come here,
friend. See.
And then.
See.
And we need that for black men. What have we done to you yet? We don't say flashy, we say Charlie, I have to wait for a miss for a while.